All right, here's a 2000 Cadillac Escalade. This is a pretty cool looking truck for a 2000 when these things around the time when they first came out and before they were really cool, the ultra luxury SUV. Now they weren't really that common, but this is like the start of it. Looks like this one's pretty clean, but there's some clear coat peel in there, but if that's the worst we're gonna find, then that's all right. A little bit of wear in that seat. Yeah, nice beige interior. It goes well, I guess, with the red paint, burgundy paint. Looks like it has an engine light on. 154,000 kilometers, so it is kilometers. And it's before the Escalade put 22-inch wheels on their truck, so this one looks like I don't see where it says the size. It's probably too not being picked up by the camera, but they are pretty small looking. I'm gonna say like 16 inches, I don't know. But yeah, Bose speakers in this, that's pretty cool. And everything else, really cool looking. Yeah, it looks clean, no rust here. Super clean looking. Super comfortable truck, I'm sure these things were super comfortable and they still are to drive. Yeah, here's a nice video of it. Slow walk around, give it an idea. Yeah, this thing looks so cool. So clean. Yeah, that's about it. 2000 Cadillac Escalade.